Click the notification button so that you're notified.